So there's some cool stuff, guys, about the Ubisoft store. Oh, look. You can get a Rainbow Six Siege tactical outfit. That's so cool. Get it for free. Rainbow Six Siege tactical outfit. What else can I get? What else can I get? Oh God, I'm rich. I knew I was saving this Ubisoft money for something. Yeah, what? Short boat. Weapon skins. Dark Zone keys. I have 85 Ubisoft money. Go Club bag. So that's a lot of division. Alright, now my character's gonna be so cool though.
So, what do you guys think of my new ride? Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, man. Seats are really comfortable. Stereo's awesome. I'm gonna have to get one of these.
Definitely. The LED lights are a nice touch, but why do they stay on during the daytime?
I have no idea.
The all-new 2016 Honda Civic.
No idea.
How'd I put this on? Wait. It looks the same, damn it. Where's my fucking outfit?
Hey, check these babies out.
Is it my chest? What is the chest? This game is glitchy. It says reward on, where is it though? Definitely not that. Shit. The operator? Skip, skip, bitch, skip.
Even though this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
All over the region, retailers are calling this their super. 149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of
in the
cash
market.
Sales changing hands.
The stores.
It appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu, suspected catching many experts off guard.
Yeah, I was feeling like maybe I was...
Back on
on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a smallpox outbreak.
Is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging on hospital in Central.
Bridges are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real danger.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We're an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents.
This one turned out.
They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be.
What's with that weird
line?
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
Yeah, I don't think that holds good as being activated around me.
The division.
What's happening?
What?
Intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed.
Hey, hello, Vlad. Hey, dude. Hey, buddy. What's up, man? I made it just in time. Yeah, I know I fell off, but I made it just in time. Started this up. The only problem is I don't see how it look, man. I go to the Ubisoft club, right? Supposed to have a Rainbow Six outfit. The fuck? See, look. I want this. Where the fuck is it in the game? Because you own Rainbow Six. Right? So you get a free... Looks like just a Rainbow Six outfit. And it says Rainbow, even says Rainbow on it. It has a Rainbow... symbol patch thing. Figure out how to wear this fucking thing. Alright, so I'm not wearing it. Kind of shoot civilians now.
Primary weapon test successful.
Wait, what? You get a day off? It's a holiday? What holiday is it? I didn't know it was a holiday. That's crazy. What the fuck holiday is it? What day? Goddamn Rainbow Six outfit. What the fuck, man? I have to go back to this stupid safe house. That I already went to, that no, that's glitched out. Sorry to be negative, but this game's run into what I basically ran into a typical MMO snag. I got stuck waiting in line. Watch. Wait, what's this? Is that motherfucker? They bleed at least, but they don't seem to die.
Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here.
Alright, this has to end. I can't listen to people talk to me. Like, that's one thing you might notice, you might have noticed flat, is that I always kill dialogue in my games. Most of the time, I also kill music, but I'll let subtitles exist. Dialogue's gone. I don't want to hear them talk. That gets annoying when someone's like always telling you what to do in voice. So meet the first safe house. It's an apartment, actually. Yeah. See? Now fast travel location. Great. See, once I make contact with that agent, though. That's it. You know what? It must be just be because I'm a fuck. They can't get anything. I couldn't get past this first mission. My fucking Rainbow Six outfit. Alright. So watch. This is where I got stuck. Did it work? Nope. Did it work? It did. It worked. Oh, I must be a human now. Nice. Yeah, let's see if I have my special. Says. You know what? Maybe I have it on my other character. Wait. But I got farther on this one. God damn it. Hold on. Before I spend that skill point. So you're saying it's like an exclusive holiday to you. You Romanians, right? Yeah. Hey, wait. So do you have a copy of this game? I wanted to tell you something interesting about the if you're playing it on PC. Too bad I can't show you, but right now I'm playing it on, although even though I'm playing it on PlayStation, it appears it's running at, I have it running at 80 frames per second. It looks crazy. But I can't broadcast that for some reason. Well, I mean, just because I'm using 1080, imagine that, 1080p at 80 frames. That's what I'm experiencing right now. So I'm able to bridge the, like I always say, how PlayStation is better than computer. You can bridge the gap, man, that super high quality gap. Where the fuck's my Rainbow Six outfit? Give me my fucking Rainbow Six outfit. Or I'll try another character. That's what I'm saying, dude. You gotta get on PlayStation. You don't have to worry about requirements. See, there you go. The requirements are so lame. I think you see I'm splitting up the work between the PlayStation. Right? Giving the 1080p picture, but it's choppy, right? Then the dual core, there's two more cores inside the TV I'm using to basically video process. The clear, very clear, but not that good emotion PlayStation. It's just like adjusting settings. Bridging the gap. See if this. I don't want to go to fucking fuck. What? Okay, this guy had face paint. Yeah, well, I mean, I'm not, you know, yeah, right, I understand that fact, Vlad, right, you told me that, you don't have a lot of time to play the games, but, we can agree, though, that PS4 is pretty sweet. I just wish I could show it. I got my internet upgraded, but maybe on YouTube I could do it. Say things that happen now. Oh wait. Oh, see that time I didn't even get the cutscene. That's how like. So what are they doing? Getting rid of the cutscene to get this to work. Oh shit, it works. Huh. My friend's here. I have a friend somewhere. Who is it? What? No. We're not friends. I hate that guy. What the fuck? Alright. Sit rep. Oh, I haven't checked on Facebook, but what do you mean you send a game on Facebook? I don't even understand. You can send games? Oh, like you send me information about a game. Okay, yeah, I'll have to check it out later. Okay. What I'm really concerned about now is this fucking Rainbow Six outfit that I earned for free. Fuck. What is this shit? Fuck this game. Killing it. So what's up with this horror game?
Layers of Fear, yeah, I've seen that shit. It's for PlayStation, yeah? Yeah, that game.
Yeah, it's for PlayStation. Maybe we'll get that game. Yeah, see, it's like I got such a backlog now. It's like, I guess that I got on, I wanted to play Fallout, which I was level 16 at, so I wasn't that far behind in it, I guess. So whatever, that's good. Then I just didn't even know the Division was out until someone in the chat came and told me. Shit. So, I mean, how do I get this fucking thing though? How do I unlock my fucking stupid fucking dumb ass fucking dumb stupid Rainbow Six character? I'm not gonna be able to like enjoy this. Yeah, Layers of Fear. Is it one of those games where you can't fight back, like where you just can't fight kind of thing? Like, Cause yeah, then maybe yeah, Blue will probably like that, but me, I honestly hate those games. Like I really do. Like it's like I don't know if you saw Outlast, but I honestly like. I think we're gonna call up whoever made that game and tell them that they have to censor that guy. The guy with the dick. Yeah, I think that's not, it's not appropriate. The person who told me about that game is like a little ass kid. So he saw that before me, and I feel really traumatized. I think that needs to be censored. Is it an indie game, Outlast? Like, the shit indie games get away with is fucked up. How do I redeem the Suicide Club shit? Yeah, I literally, because it's just like, the whole thing is that you can't get hit. I have no recourse. It's like so fucking, it's the worst thing ever. Like just hide and wait to run. Like I hate that playstyle. It just makes me panic. Like I have no option. I don't even understand. I can't enjoy it at all. Can you hear me, guys? I can't understand that shit. We'll never get why people play those games. Or why they like them so much. So see if anything happened. Did I get the things I want? Where's my cool Rainbow Six costume? Dude, this is so lame. Where is this at? No, it's not it. It's not, is it? No, that's the division symbol. Alright, so I beat this already. I gotta go to that thing. Wait. Do I have any money on this character? Could be the thing. Zero. This league. Yeah, I don't know why Blue likes those games. It's weird. I mean, I think they suck. She always says she played them like long ago, like that's old shit and all that. But like I think you could even fight. You could fight back in that, like, but still, I felt like you couldn't really fight that good. Character we hear with face paint guy. Let's see if this guy has money on him. If he has money on him, he's gonna have that suit. I don't know. She doesn't like horror movies really. Like, no, she doesn't like those really. You know, I don't really like them either. I mean, I mean, some of them are just, I guess some of them are interesting, but generally don't like to be scared or scene is, it's unpleasant, you know. Do I have money on this character? What the fuck? What the fuck? Must be a chest or something waiting for me somewhere. Just don't get it. Don't fucking get it. What did that just say? Ah, I missed it again. Fucking missed it again. Who the fuck are you? for you. Do something. So I gotta go to that thing. There was a chest you could store shit in. That must be where it is. Let's log out. Let's go back to the other character. So fucking glitchy. How is this glitchy? Taking to the streets. Okay. Sweet. Much easier to play a game like this with smooth frame rate. Oh, is this it? Oh, this is gonna be my. I gotta make sure these motherfuckers don't take them. Oh shit, they're coming this way. Jump, motherfucker, jump! Oh, that circle ball, I forgot. Out of here. so long to get used to the circle thing.
Yeah, I was fixing it.
Yeah, I'm still here, but I was fixing the camera. Anyways, what was I doing? Oh, I was getting food. I missed a lot of action. Like, I killed these guys in the alley. It was pretty cool. I still think I'm in the tutorial, basically. What did I just shoot? Oh, look. Oh, here we go. There's the chest. Pistol holster. Okay. Where's my shit, though? It's like GTA with a fucking car. He's a car right now. At least no one's trying to kill me. It's kind of fun to just run. That's where the drugs are. Hey, what's up, y'all? Fucking drugs, motherfuckers. No, not up, not up. Ugh. Ugh. I can't get used to circle. I cannot get used to circle. Let's go, let's do it. Fuck it. It's not you, dude. I'm doing good, dude. I made it. You should be able to view me good now, man, because I enhanced my connectivity and I got my stream running better. Got it running. Before I was using too much internet. So then earlier tonight I was using too much internet and so I use more CPU. Oh yeah, right. This shit. You gotta be nice about this. You fucking bitch. Give me the cunty drugs. I already killed your friends. This is an MMO. Oh shit. I killed your friends already. This is an MMO. I respawned. Fucking on point. Alright, where's the drugs? Is it marked? Coming? Oh, here they are. Looks like from this way. Fucking die, dude. I'm bonfiring you from fucking through the way. You. Oh, what? You're alive? What the fuck, man? Oh my god, you see these guys? How do you make that? This is hard, hard, circle. Circle, hit circle. Who are you? Oh, that's the guy. For whatever reason I was getting the drugs for. Kill him, of course. So stupid. That is not very... Should be able to kill him. This is the tall shit. Center now. Where's this fucking outfit? These motherfuckers. Got one down. Oh, he's still shit. I got the head auto on you. So used to doing it. Damn. That should look better. I think I'm center. Still a little bit high. Thank you. want to be able to see. Yeah. It seems about right. Ruins. Where the fuck's my Rainbow Six outfit? Seriously, where is it? Must be over here. What? Oh, I got a shotgun? What? $870. Yes. Take the armor. That's way better. Oh, I got a protective pack. Where's my fucking Rainbow Six outfit? Dude, so lame. Wait, what? What's happening to my guy? I'm back to the safe house. Should be able to fast travel there. Oh, it's such a long walk. Fast travel. Confirm fast travel. There we go. So, what am I looking for? I'm looking for the loot box. Look, everybody's in here checking it out. So weird. I got that big shotgun now. I don't get why I don't get my Ubisoft rewards. dude, I feel like a fuck, man. I don't know, I can't do this. It's one of those glitchy Ubisoft things. No, I'm gonna figure this out, but just, yeah, give me a minute.
Oh, a few minutes, I guess.
I gotta sort it out. Seriously, let's figure out what happened. What did you Dude, Nog. God damn it. Tell me what you know. Tell me what you know, Nog. How do I wear this outfit? Dude. What the fuck are you talking about? Do you know or you don't know? Oh, you're excited, aren't you, man, huh? You jealous? You don't even know. You haven't even got this far, have you, Nog? Well, this is what I'm facing here. I can't wear it, so. Just what the fuck? Can we get this? I want to wear this. I own the reward. How do I access? You pay rewards. It is the fucking website, man. Oh, the companion app, I mean. God damn it, really. Yeah, you're probably right. This is the worst. Is he called Uplay again? Uplay. Ubisoft. Okay, peace out, guys. Peace out. Okay, guys. You guys were, like, not very much help at all, but. Thanks anyways for nothing. Seriously, guys. We're probably... Look. Yeah, I want that fucking jacket. I can't get it. I have it. Ah, damn it. I'm gonna go on Uplay. A fucking idiot. Or no, wait a second. Fuck you, play. Fuck this noise. I'll just go on the website. Makes perfect sense. Saved. Rewards. Okay. Got a lot of rewards. The games. A lot of detail.
yourself bug out a lot better on mine. Okay. Shop rewards. Four. There's a 100 you do that. Oh, you can get discounts, not these though. This is where it's not clear. Okay, here we go. More info. I have it. Thing I can think of is that I have to quit out to the menu and try to use it. Like, I gotta really quit. I said to apply him to a character. How long do you come on? How long do you come on? This guy I got the farthest with. Oh, here we go. Ha.
Oh, so you can't hear me. Okay, cool, man. So, yeah, okay. I'm gonna be here, dude. So I'll see. Yeah, all right. I'll see you then, man. We'll do it. And what you gotta do some rainbow too. Actually, I gotta practice some rainbow.
Where's the goddamn plane vendor?
Where's the fucking claim vendor? Accept your invite. Whatever, fuck you. Where's the fucking claim vendor? It's a gear vendor, not a claim vendor. Fucking player. Alright. Yeah, sorry that. Hold on one sec. skill I can assign to, but the claim vendor. That's my real thing. Okay, well, this feels a lot better than this. I was wrong about the beta. That was a beta. This is like, this feels a lot better. Maybe it's just the video processing. Nah, this is great though. Told you I'm getting 80 frames a second. What? Okay. That was weird. Okay, it's a drug place? Precinct scene. Yeah, I was still playing. Yeah. See me on that PSV. Playing some Sparkle Unleashed or some shit. Agents. You guys are gonna help me. Right? Do something. Fix the whole island thing. Get this snap to him a little bit. More than just nowhere. This is a pretty bad part though. is on. Some music kind of gives me hype. Okay. So, did we win? Where's my fucking Rainbow Six outfit? God damn it. We jumped through. Dude, he's got a fucking... Oh. The shotgun out. Fuck that. He got a bat, yo. Controls to climb with circle to climb really fucking fucks me off. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. No, circle climb. You know, I just gotta change circle climb. Oh no, I couldn't. That's why I get used to it. God damn it. Stop doing it. recover. That's what I'm missing. The tactical thing about it. See, yeah. There went. Oh, in there. Wait a second. You're an enemy. Knocked me out one hit. Oh, this fucking sucks, okay. Alright. There's a whole parking garage filled with these guys. I'm not here yet. See me, huh? Just fucking cajoling around. Fuck you, motherfucker. It's fucking right on me. Shit, I should get you up first. Oh, that was close. Jesus. Oh shit, there he is. Fuck you, bitch. fucking having some drama, like, inside this place, dude. Watch, these guys are dug in. Fall back. Is anyone here? God damn it. Hey, finally some fucking covering fire. Piece of shit. Teammates. Find that some kind of, I need to find some shit. This box thing. Like, the real game is a lot different. Like, it really was a beta, I guess. Like, this is way different. This is way fucking different. Street toughs. Like, fuck, I can't get a break of these guys. Fucking man, how many shots are they doing, too, by the way? Do they have a whole building? Detail's crazy. Don't switch. Wait, what's that? Oh, they took over the police station. And they put the police... put my boys in jail. That's fucking lame. Apparently you guys are in for now. Nice. Get some guns. Come on. shit, my bad. Let's do this. Let's fuck these guys up. Oh, they're mad, dude. They were in jail for so long. Think of it. Oh, best shotgun blind fire in the office. This is real fighting. Where the fuck were you guys? Come on. Hey, motherfucker, come on, you fucking fat bastard. Let's get to work. You know where they are? Try to play over the left. Guys, you gonna shoot? Here, why not fall back so you guys have to shoot? You need to come to me. You are the worst fucking teammate. You let this fucking guy shoot you? Kill him, dude. Get shot across the damn map. What the fuck? Dude, we're no match for this army. Dude. That guy. Leader. What is this? I'm not fucking going first. You go first. That's the boss, Ripper. Get him.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God.
This is really hard, so you guys can see. Like, this is, like, really hard. Look at that shit. I need a fucking rifle. I need a mid-range rifle. I used to have an M1 in the beta. Or M14, that's what I don't even know the name. It was an M1, it was an M14. I'm so dead, dude. I'm so fucking dead. Is that your friend? That's your friend, Did your friend play, Division? Do you play Division? Still haven't figured out how to get the Rainbow Six outfit. Okay, so this is really fucking hard and lame. Look how many street tops. Okay, so there's one down. There's so many more. Oh, they're shooting shit at me. Oh, now he's throwing grenades. Oh, and gas. Let's go fucking go home. This is already won by these people. Okay, you win. Whatever you want. It's not like, I mean, even though you can auto, kind of auto aim, it's like this is not easy. The boss is so hard, dude. Trouble. Wait, I'm gonna try to get there. Go for a bold move, shotgun. Oh, that was hard. Yes, it worked. Oh, but I died. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. When you guys see that, you're gonna be like, shit. Oh god, I gotta see that. Dude, I beat him though. Watch continually beat him. Amazing. Crap about this. tie this war shield. So risky. Flipper's dead though. I fucking did it.
Oh, we didn't miss that, dog.
We didn't miss that. Hope you saw that shit, dog. Hope you saw that shit. Look at this. Throw it down. Throw down that shield. On these ropes. Nice. So what now? copy the tutorial. Cool. God. Fucking finally, like that was really difficult and annoying tutorial, like wow. Oh, all that build up this year. This is the base. Hey, boss. Yes. I just want to be here.